Yeah, asshole. I clicked all the buttons. I still can't find the internet.
I've tried connecting to the Wi-Fi.
Obviously.
What's Wi-Fi? You're being a pussy, and you don't want to be a pussy. You want to have balls.
My guidance counselor says that certain words perpetuate the sexist worldview that can trigger...
Quiet!
Hey, bro hands.
Want to score those hot babes?
Try karate.
There's a girl at school.
She hot?
And she's super smart.
Hot?
Funny and cool.
Hot?
Yes, she's hot, super hot.
Nice.
I've seen her on Facebook.
What's a Facebook? Have you seriously never owned a computer before?
Yeah, I'm not a nerd. We do not allow weakness in this dojo. So you can leave your asthma and your peanut allergies and all that other made-up bullshit outside. Is that understood?
Come visit any of our locations in Tarzana, Woodland.
What are you wearing?
Are you gonna teach me about fashion now?
I'd have to.
Nice shirt.
Thanks.
I'm joking, it sucks.
Back in my day, if you wanted to tease someone, you did it to their face. These geeks hiding behind their computers, what a bunch of spineless losers.
Move, stupid arrow. Bullshit.
Oh, shit.
So if you get pissed off, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go down there and beat their asses. Yeah.
No. What? No, that's not what I meant.
This one time, this kid in my class was texting on his phone.
Mm-hmm.
So I body slammed him in the mat, flying elbow to his teeth. All your lives, you've been avoiding fights, so you don't break your nose or lose a tooth, this concussion nonsense.
Please join me in a moment of silence as we strive to end intolerance in our time.
Kick that pansy bitch in the face.
We combat all institutions of oppression, runaway capitalism, climate change denial of the patriarchy.
I hate the patriots too. Listen, why do you say we quit the chit-chat and hop on my Challenger?
Don't give me the sexist bullshit, right? I'm just saying women aren't meant to fight.
Why not?
Same reason there aren't women in the army.
I like muscle cars, martial arts, and Iron Eagle. And Iron Eagle too. Why aren't you texting this down?
Just signed up on the Facebook. It's an app on my smartphone.
I guess you couldn't hear me over that trash in your boombox.
What the hell's a boombox?
What the hell's that thing on your face?
The doctor said, could be on the spectrum.
I don't know what that is, but get off it pronto, all right?
No, we accept boys and girls. Gender what? Put one of those hash browns at the end, you know, like hash brown team Cobra Kai or something. And then send it to the internet!